Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to reset Hikvision NVR password using sadp tool. Ensure that both your Hikvision NVR and your PC are connected to the same network, and make sure your Hikvision NVR is detected in the sadp tool application. Next, select your device by checking the checkbox. Click on Forget Password to enter the Reset Password interface. Click the Export Keys button to download the XML device key file. Specify the storage location for the file in the pop-up window. Select the folder to save the device's request key file on your PC. Send the request key file to the technical team in your country, and the technical team will send a key back to you. Once you have received the key, please input or copy-paste it into the input key text box in the sadp tool. Enter a new password in the new password and confirm password text boxes. Finally, click Confirm to reset the password. Congratulations! Reset password succeeded. That's it. How to reset Hikvision NVR password using SAP tool. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.